We spoke about the Enterprise Physician Advisor Program and denial nurses and how we go about attacking denials. And so we really have worked very closely with our enterprise physician advisors and denial nurses to incorporate MCG into their workflow in terms of working directly with the payers. And so using that MCG criteria and guidelines to challenge payers when it comes to denials. And we found a lot of success in doing that. In particular, the enterprise physician advisors meet on a weekly basis with our top five payers, and they have meetings with them to review difficult patients, peer-to-peer type cases, reviewing, you know, criteria to get approval again for that stay. So that's kind of been our discussion. And then I just spoke at the keynote on the panel with the group, and that was in regards to payer and providers. And again, I found that very helpful because it's kind of removing, you know, the silos and where we can talk directly with the payers and kind of come together to collaborate so that we really assure that the patients are in the right place at the right time, receiving the right care. And I think if we keep our focus on the patient, I think we become extremely successful in that. And agreeing again to use guidelines as a source of truth.